What means this, my lord?
Mary, it is Minchin. Malico means mischief.
Belike this show imports the argument of the play?
As we shall know by this fellow, the players can keep no counsel. They'll tell.
Will he tell us what the play meant?
Aye, or any show that you will show him, he'll tell him.
You are not, I will mark the play.
For us and our tragedy, here stooping to your clemency, we beg for your hearing patiently.
This is the prologue of the poesy of a ring.
Tis grief, my lord.
As women's love.
Full 30 times hath Phoebus' cart gone round, Neptune's salts wash Entellus' ground, and 30 dozen moons with borrowed sheen about a world have times 12 30s been. Since our love, our hearts, and hymen did our hands unite commutual in most sacred bands.
So many journeys, may the sun and moon make us again count o'er ere love be done. But woe is me, you are so sick of light, so far from cheer, and from your fauner's state, that I distrust you. Yet, though I distress, discomfort you, my lord, in nothing must, for women fear too much, even as they love. And woman's fear and love hold quantity, and neither aught in or extremity. Now what my love is, proof have made you know. Where love is great, the little doubts are fear. Where little fears grow great, great love grows there.
Faith, I must leave thee, love, and shortly too. My operant powers their functions leave to do. And thou shalt live in this fair world behind. Honored be loved, and happily one as kind. For husband shalt thou.
Such love needs be treason in my breast. In second husband, let me be accursed. None wed the second, but who killed the first.
Ah, that's wormwood!
I do believe you think what now you speak, but what we do determine oft we break. Purpose is but the slave to memory, a violent birth but poor validity, which now the fruit unripe sticks on the tree, but fall unshaken when they mellow be. Most necessary 'tis that we forget, to pay ourselves what to ourselves is debt. What to ourselves in passion we purpose, the passion ending doth the purpose lose. The violence of either grief or joy, their own enactures with themselves destroy. Where grief, where joy most revels, grief doth most laments. Grief joys, joy grieves, on slender accident. This world is not for I, nor 'tis strange. Not that even our love should with our fortunes change. For 'tis a question left us yet to prove, whether love lead fortune or else fortune love. The great man down, you mark his favorite flies. The poor advance makes friends of enemies. And hither doth love on fortune tend, for who not needs shall never lack a friend, and who in want a hollow friend doth try, directly seasons him his enemy. But orderly to end where I begun, our wills and fates do so contrary run, that our devices still are overthrown, our thoughts are ours, their ends none of our own. So think thou will not no second husband wed, but they die thy thoughts when thy first lord is dead.
No earth to me give food, no heaven light. Sport and response lock from me day and night. To desperation turn my trust and hope, and anchor's cheer in prison be my scope. Each opposite that blanks the face of joy, meet what I would have well and it destroy. Both here and hence pursue me lasting strife, if once a widow, ever I be wife.
If she should bring it now!
'Tis deeply sworn, sweet, leave me here a while. My spirits grow dull, and fain I would beguile the tedious day with sleep.
Sleep rock thy brain, and never come mischance between us twain.
Madam, how like you this play?
The lady doth protest too much, methinks.
Oh, but she'll keep her word.
Have you heard the argument? Is there no offense in it?
Oh, no, they jest. But poison in jest. No offense in the world.
What do you call the play?
Mousetrap.
This play? Merry how? Tropically. This play is the staging of a murder done in Vienna,
with the Duke, Gonzaga, and his wife, Baptista. You shall see anon. 'Tis a lavish piece of work. But what of that? Your Majesty and we that have free souls, it touches us not. Let the gallant jade wince. Our whiners are unrung. This is Lucianus, nephew to the king.
You're as good as the chorus, my lord.
I could interpret between you and your love, if I could see the puppets dallying.
You are keen, my lord, you are keen.
It would cost you a groaning to take off mine edge.
Still better and worse.
So you mistake your husbands. Begin murder? Pox. Leave thy damnable feces and begin. Come, the croaking raven doth below for revenge.
Thoughts black. Hands fit. Thoughts apt. And time agreeing. Confederate season, else no creature seeing. Thou mixture rank, else of midnight weeds collected, with Hector's band thrice blasted, thrice infected. Thy natural magic and dire property, one wholesome life usurped immediately.
He poisons him in the garden for his estate. His name's Gonzago. The story is extant and written in very choice Italian. You shall see anon how the murderer gets the love of Gonzago's wife.
The king rises.
What frightened with false fire?
How fares my lord?
Give all the play!
Give me some light. Away!
Lights! Lights! Lights!
Half a share.
A whole one eye. For thou dost know, O Damon dear, this realm dismantled was of joy himself, and now reigns here a very, very Paja.
You might have rhymed.
Oh, good, Horatio. I'll take the ghost's word for £1,000. Perceive?
Very well, my lord.
Upon the talk of poisoning?
I did very well note him.
Aha! Come some music. Come the record urns.